Hey guys, in this video, we're breaking down the 5 best wok for gas stove available right now. We've included options for every type of consumer. If you want more information on the best and most up-to-date pricing on the mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The 5th product on our list is the Rachel Ray Cucina Hard Anodized Nonstick Stir-Fry Wok. This model by Rachel Ray is constructed from hard anodized aluminum and has a nonstick, PFOA-free cooking surface. It is made to provide fast, even heating and has a double riveted handle that is constructed of silicone. The handle is easy to hold and remains cool to the touch when you cook. The wok that comes with the gas stoves has a transparent glass lid that allows you to steam, poach or cook your meals without the risk of food spilling onto the stoves. The wok is able to withstand temperatures of up to 400 degrees, which means it's possible to cook meals that require high heat. It can also be dishwasher safe, which makes for faster cleanup. This model is covered by an unrestricted lifetime warranty that comes with a beautiful contemporary, rustic look, and has nonstick cooking surfaces that stop cooking food from sticking on the sides and base of the cooking vessel. The wok designed for gas stoves is made of lightweight strong hard anodized aluminum, making it able to endure the rigors of daily use. And the best thing? The wok is dishwasher safe. At number 4 is the Cook's Standard Stainless Steel Multi-Ply Clad Wok. This wok for gas stoves has a gorgeous design that is constructed of 3 layers consisting of aluminum and stainless steel core, which allows rapid heating and heat, ensuring that food is cooked to perfection. The exterior of the brush is stainless steel. It provides long-lasting, beautiful looks as it's impervious to scratches. This electric stove's wok features both the reverse and side grip handles, which are fitted with air circulation systems that allow them to remain at a safe distance even as the cooking kettle heats up, making them safer for handling while cooking. The stainless steel handles offer security when moving the gas stove that revolves around. Furthermore, it features a secure, tight-fitting stainless steel lid that ensures the heat doesn't escape, ensuring that food is cooked properly and retains its moisture, which makes it more delicious. The cookware can be able to withstand oven heat as high as 500 degrees Fahrenheit, and you are now able to utilize it on any stovetop surface. The cookware for gas cookers comes with a lifetime guarantee, and cleaning is simple to do with a brush or dishwasher. At number 3 on our list is the Calphalon 1877054 Aluminum Nonstick Cookware. This Calphalon contemporary skillet is a combination of durability and high performance with the help of both non-stick layers. It is then followed by a third layer that aids in easy release and cleanup, regardless of whether you wash it or use a dishwashing device. Its aluminum-based hard anodized foundation provides an excellent heat source that makes it ideal for cooking meals even in small quantities. Furthermore, it comes with a 13-inch wok designed for gas stoves, comes with a helper handle made from stainless steel that remains cool inside the cooker. This, in conjunction with the wide, flat-bottom foundation, allows the user to move the wok quickly to spread food, whether it's chicken, fish, or vegetables. Although it's many experts, one disadvantage to using this model is that it needs more time to warm up, compared to stainless steel or aluminum versions. Another drawback is that the nonstick coatings wear off after a few months or so, which means you need to be cautious when cooking. However, the nonstick coating keeps food from sticking to the sides and bottom without the need for a large amount of oil, which makes it ideal for cooking with low-carb food. Moving up at number 2 is the Craft Wok Traditional Hand-Hammered Carbon Steel Pow Wok. The ideal choice for the best pow wok to use with gas cooktops is the Craft Wok Traditional Hand-Hammered Carbon Steel Wok. It is the best part that this is that it's not expensive much, and the wok features a round base and the handle being long for an easy grip. It's a great wok to stir fry, but can be useful when you're cooking different varieties of dishes and are trying new Chinese recipes. The massive size of the wok is perfect for cooking in a deep skillet. It is also great for making many different kinds of soups. Also, you will appreciate the fact that it's possible to use this wok in an open flame. However, the main drawback is you'll have spiced the pot by yourself. However, it is not recommended to use it on electric or induction cooktops. One of the most attractive selling features for the Craft Wok Traditional Carbon Steel Wok is that it is well liked by professional Chinese chefs and is recommended to use on gas stoves. At number 1 is the Homery's Carbon Steel Wok with 2 spatulas and wooden lid. Its 12-inch carbon steel wok has honeycomb-like design, which helps to prevent scratches and increases durability. The wok has an ergonomic and cool wooden grip that lets you take it from your cooking area and safely. This wok has a wooden lid, and 2 large spatulas made of wood. Spatulas are a great tool to toss and mix food while it cooks, however the lid lets you steam, poach and make sure that the food is not splattered. The wok's nonstick surface stops cooking food from sticking while it cooks, making to make cleanup easier. This set is an excellent option for home cooks of all and levels. It also comes with several amazing extras that everyone will appreciate. Unfortunately, the spatulas and wok and lid should be washed in a hand wash. The sturdy honeycomb design extends the longevity of the wok, and the long wooden handle is easy to throw vegetables and meats like an expert. This wok is sure to become your favorite to cook large meals for your entire family, because of its compact and sturdy design and an even heating distribution. So that sums up today's video. We hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like on the video. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next video, have a great day.